Similar storyline, Mike, in terms of big production as a junior, came back as a senior, and was hit with the injury bug when we talk about Jalen Reeves-Maybin. 105 total tackles as a junior, 14 tackles for loss and 6 sacks. He comes back as a senior, only made 4 games.
Yeah, Jalen Reeves-Maybin, another one of those guys, a little bit undersized for a linebacker heading into the NFL, tackling machine as a junior, really the heart and soul leader of that defense coming into last season. The worst part about Jalen Reeves-Maybin's story is not that he was injured, it's that it was a shoulder injury. For a linebacker, that shoulder injury is a huge question mark for NFL GMs. I actually got to meet Jalen Reeves-Maybin in Florida a couple months ago, talked to him just briefly. A great kid. I think he'll get drafted, but I think he's a guy that might, of the 6 prospects that Tennessee has, if any of them don't get drafted, it'll be Reeves-Maybin. And I think it'll be because of that shoulder injury, which is a mistake. If the shoulder is good and if he can stay healthy, he's a guy that can certainly make tackles on the edge in the NFL. It's tremendous quickness, tremendous lateral quickness from side to side. Again, he doesn't have the size to be a run-stopping middle linebacker, but if you look at a 3-4 defense, he's a guy that can certainly contain the edge from that linebacker position. He has that speed, and he has a great, you talk about football IQ a lot. He's a kid that can see the offense, and he can recognize the play as it's developing and anticipate. That's one of his true strengths, and very good fundamentally as far as tackling goes. Again, if Tennessee has one of their prospects that's not drafted, it'll probably be him, and it will probably be because of the shoulder injury. But if the shoulder stays healthy, he can have a long and productive career in the league.
We frequently talk about the SEC's prowess in recruiting, and then we see it 3 to 4 years later when these kids turn out for the NFL draft more so than any other conference in college football. Tennessee probably in the middle of the pack when it comes to that. So impressive showing if they played possibly in another conference. But for the SEC, you get 5 or 6 guys drafted, you're probably just run of the mill. And that's the situation there at Tennessee. But certainly some intriguing prospects, not just to see where they are drafted, but as the development occurs over the next couple seasons, if they are able to stay in the NFL and forge some level of a career. Mike LaValle from Last Word on College Football, breaking down Tennessee when it comes to the spring game coming up on April 22nd, and the Vols as the departed Tennessee players look for stardom in the NFL. Thanks a lot, Mike.
Mark, always a pleasure.